Mabuza unveils new board of SA National AIDS Council Trust Chair. Johannesburg, the chairperson of the South African National AIDS Council, SANAC, Deputy President David Mabuza, has announced the appointment of Dr. Yacoob Abba Omar as the chairperson of the board of the South African National AIDS Council Trust. Mabuza's spokesperson, Thami and Ngwenya, said Dr. Omar was currently a trustee of the SANAC Trust and the head of strategy and communications at the Banking Association of South Africa. Prior to that, he worked for Mapungubwe Institute, MISTRA, a Johannesburg-based research institute. He also served as South Africa's ambassador to Oman from 2003 to 2008 and then the United Arab Emirates from 2008 to 2012. And Ngwenya said Dr. Omar had also worked for various private and public entities, including Meropa Communications and GCIS, Government Communications and Information System, and held a PhD in Sociology from Wits University. I would like to congratulate Dr. Abba Omar for his appointment as well as thank the outgoing chairperson of the SANAC Trust, Dr. Ayanda Ansaliba for his invaluable contribution to the work of the South African National AIDS Council Trust, said Mabuza. Dr. Omar will assume his duties with immediate effect.